for clamshells, you're going to start lying on your side, lying your head on your hand. You're going to tuck your knees forward with your knees bent, almost like a fetal position. Then keep your hips rolled forward and lift the top knee. What you want to avoid is rolling backward, where you're lying back and your hips have rolled back and you're lifting like this. You want to keep your body very closed and forward and lift just the top knee and not also lift the head. Feet stay together the whole time.